but I get what you're saying. I'm kind of naughty, and you kind of look sad.
Yeah. Well, you know, first off, it's never too late to get onto the good list, right?
Okay.
So it's staff out there, it's never too late. But I have to tell you, you know, traveling across the world, you know, I'd have to say that the Christmas cheer and the spirit is a little devil's cheer.
Really?
Yeah. It. But you know what? That's what brings me. That's why I was happy to get onto your show today, because I heard that this school has phenomenal Christmas traditions, and that's why I hooked it up.
All right. That's true. That's true.
Actually, you know, while I'm here, would you mind if I tried a little social experiment, if you don't mind?
Of course. Please do.
All right, folks, everybody, do this with me, please. Close your eyes. You two, Jimmy.
Yes.
Everybody, close your eyes. And just for 1 second, just think back to when you were 4, 5 years old and how excited you were about the magic of Christmas. Think about what Christmas really meant to you.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. Check his twice. Don't lie about who's on your ass. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's eating you and you're sleeping. He knows that you're awake. He knows that you're in bad or good. So be a goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming.
Thank you.